Hello. Hello, guys. Welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is weekly love tarot reading for zodiac sign Sagittarius for new upcoming week, July 16th until July 22nd, 2018. So, mighty friends, what you can expect in the next 7 days? Stay with me and I will explain all. Of course, you also can watch weekly love reading for your rising sun as well. Now, let's get started. As usual, we have 5 tarot cards waiting in front of my camera. So let me introduce your spread. 5 of Cups, King of Wands, 6 of Pentacles, Queen of Wands and Major Arcana Judgment. Obviously, the very first tarot card is always about you. So guys, I don't know what is happening with you, but if this is you, because the very first tarot card usually represents you and how you feel from inside of you, then honey, what the heck is going on? How come you cry, you know, so much? Maybe you lost a job, maybe you lost your lover or love of your life, you know. Maybe you have like a financial problems, maybe you have health issues, you know, whatever. But honey, let me just reassure you, you know, everything will be fine. So, you know, little by little, any type of difficult or untangled relationship or any type of situation of any kind, you know, soon will come to an end. But now, maybe you are here on my YouTube channel trying to see, Ivana, is there a light in the tunnel of my life? And my answer is, yes, honey, there is a light, but you need to be very, you know, tough. You need to believe in you. Can you believe in you? Because now everything seems that in your life everything is lost. At least some of you, maybe you have this feeling inside of you that kind of your life is falling apart. Guys, if this is so far resonated with you, let me assure you one thing. If so many things now is falling apart in your life, there is a reason. God is sending you a message, a clear signal that you need to change your style, your life, your job, and even the way how you perceive yourself. 5 of Cups. A lot of fears inside of you, and simply it seems to me that you can't find a strength inside of you to cope with this sense of, you know, lost, sadness inside of you, you know, maybe you are angry at someone, you know, whatever. Okay, guys, listen to me. This is love tarot reading, you know, so this pain will simply go away, you know. Someone will put away those tears from your face. Probably this man, Leo, Sag, or an Aries. So this is someone who is made out from fire, just like you. So this person can understand you, and this person is even now looking at you, offering his help to you. Maybe you are just too proud to say that you need any type of help. Maybe this also includes financial help. Maybe you want to find a strategy of your own. Maybe you want to recover with your own strength, you know, this type of things. So someone is already in your midst, close to you, saying, honey, okay, I do understand, but if you need me, just call me. Do not hesitate, you know. So, 6 of Pentacles being at the middle of your weekly spread, you can see with your own 2 eyes. We can see one hand who is giving, and we can see 2 hands who are receiving. And we can see the scale. So, you know, when it comes to love relationship, guys, listen to me. You need to make, you know, a balance. So as much as you're giving, whatever you are giving, that much basically also you need to receive. So maybe there is a balance between 2 people which is, you know, ruined, but for some of you, but for vast majority of sages out there, because, you know, let me just show you something. Can you see this man and can you see this woman? Obviously, Queen of Wands and King of Wands, they belong together. So maybe you need to understand one thing in your life. You need to help someone, and this person also need to help you, because everything need to be in a perfect balance. You see, guys, spirituality is about balance. Karma is about balance, you know. So scale, you have a natural scale inside of you, you know, when something is not enough and when something is, you know, enough, you know. But to tell you the truth, those four tarot cards are very, very positive. Only this tarot card is negative. So this is generally, you know, reading. So I don't know if this has resonated with you at all. If not, find and please watch a weekly reading for your rising sign at least. But Major Arcana Judgment also is saying, you know, your scale, your natural scale inside of you, like your intuition, you know, works quite very well, you know, very, 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 very good. Maybe this is you and your colleague. Maybe this is like a new project, you know, which obviously you are building now, like a new project, you know. So maybe you just left someone from your project. Maybe, you know, there's a person who still is very, you know, unhappy. But also, this could be you being unhappy. How come one of your colleague left your project, you know? And also, Six of Pentacles, money somehow is very important to you, you know. For some of you, this is gaining a lot of money. And for some of you, I'm afraid you are losing quite, you know, big amount of your money. Major Arcana Judgment is typical karmic, you know, event. Typical, you know, when an angel, not only a guardian angel, there is a hierarchy, you know, in spiritual world, you know. So this is someone is saying, you know, don't be mad. You need to understand. Everything need to be in a perfect balance. So sometimes you lose and sometimes you gain. So this is like a spiritual truth. Maybe you will read some book. Maybe you will talk with someone. Maybe this is you describing and helping someone else, you know, who knows? Every single story always goes, you know, vice versa. So whatever it is, can you see this is the light, beautiful, beautiful, positive, angelic, spiritual being. Maybe you will dream about something. Maybe you will gain money on a lottery. Who knows? Maybe this is your gambling, you know, but I think this is more or less about project. So if you work with your spouse, you don't need to be afraid that this tarot card basically belong to you. This is for some another sages in this planet Earth. So this tarot card also could have a warning. Be careful how you're treating other people. Be careful where you are putting your energy, you know. So I think that this is like partners, like a marriage partner or the very best friends. You are taking another lecture in your life together. Maybe this is like two friends, you know, but a lecture, there's a feeling inside of me that another new lecture kind of you need to gain together, because you are both karmically somehow connected together, because those two tarot cards belongs to each other. For some of you, maybe this is you finally leaving someone. Maybe this is like your ex still crying, you know, over you, and maybe you just find your truthful twin flame. Maybe this is you saying, you know, goodbye, 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 sorry, don't be mad at me, but you know, this is my twin flame. Maybe this is you leaving someone, I don't know, could be for some of you. And the final message, share the love. So honey, this is the message from this angel. Share the love. Explain to your ex why you can't be with your ex anymore, and share the love with this person. And I say this to you, could be a spouse, could be friend, could be siblings, could be colleague, could be, I don't know, whoever this person is, just remember, you have you know, joint karmic lesson that you need to learn together. Guys, this is it. This is our weekly love tarot reading. Book a private reading with me if you want. Make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Take care.